Wow. Okay. All right, guys. So, I'm playing a different game now. So as I've been saying, I've been terribly into roguelikes lately. So I've been trying a whole bunch of things. Sort of trolling Steam and stuff like that. See if I can find anything good. I found this one. This is called Crypt, the NecroDancer, which got some really good reviews, so I thought I'd try it out. It was cheap enough, so I picked it up, and dude, it is awesome. It's like it's a rhythm roguelike dungeon crawler. So I'm just like, that sounds really neat. I'm a big fan of things like, like Guitar Hero and stuff like that. So I thought maybe I could be okay at this. I'm learning. But anyway, let's get into it. This is just going to be a quick little boy. But yeah, let's start. So the whole thing is that you want to move to the beat. You want to keep your chain going. I have a shovel which allows me to dig through certain walls. So I just picked up a sword that gives me like a wide attack. I don't know, I love the idea behind this. I almost messed it up. Gonna quick restart. Oh, that's right, I have a diamond. So I have
Hi.
Quick spend on. Let's see, +2 vision radius. Sure, I'll take that. And that's all my diamonds. So let's just go back in. But yeah, anyway, so you can sort of level up your character a little bit as you go. The interesting thing is that you can actually use your own custom music. Oh, this is not a let's build. That's fine. Oh. Damn. So you want to find diamonds. I love this guy. I fucking love it. I'm not careful, I'm gonna die. Like I did just then. Damn. That's fine. I have another diamond. So there's a shop here.
Hello.
So this is basically, when I purchase these, they show up in the dungeons from now on. But this one, these are basically like permanent upgrades. So obviously I can't afford those, I don't have enough diamonds. And I believe the diamonds go away? Anyway, let's just go with it.
Yeah.
store up here, but I've only got 8 points. I love this guy's voice. I'm just gonna stay here for just a second. I just wanna see, I wanna hear him start singing. I don't know. There are different tracks for each floor. If I ever get there. I need a better weapon. Oh, that's good. Got a long range attack now. Damn it. Being stupid. What's this one? High damage after kill. I'm gonna stick with the long range right now. And if you haven't already noticed, I can only move to the beat. And the whole point is that there is a set of stairs.
Aw, damn it.
That unlock after you beat, like, the main boss. And in this case, it was a gold bat, and the stairs were underneath that skull icon. But I have another diamond I can...
Hello.
Hold second weapon. I think these are still... Yeah. I need 2. At least. And now I have a second weapon slot if I find that item. Which is cool. I like the fact that you unlock more stuff. I use the items for the actions by pushing the combo of buttons that you see. So I can freeze enemies by pushing up and left. And so I've used that. I kinda wish that I'd saved it. Oh, damn it. I'm done. I'm just gonna quick restart. So with these guys, you only want to attack from the side. I don't know what to do with that block, aside from, like, blocking somebody. Have I found everything that I can? Got a more damage. Cool, found a diamond. Okay, so that, like, heal to heal. I'm gonna say there isn't anything left, so let's go for the stairs. Yay! The tempo's a bit up. Sweet! I can literally leave now. What was that? Gotta keep the rhythm going. Lose items, gain health. No. I need a little bit more money. I lost the spear, that's why that explains a lot. Okay, well, we got two.
Hey.
So this is coin multiplier. One purple chest per run, one extra heart container. It's gonna do more coins. Oh, that's five. More hearts! Let's go for it. Yeah, I don't know, I think this game is kinda cute. I like the disco floor too. Okay, I haven't found everything. Damn it! I look at the map, there's like a little bit up and a little bit left. Win items if you're lucky. We can try it. Okay, so I got an apple. Let's keep trying. Hey, look who we found! Ignore to rain. Break him. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, I think we can leave. But I think the song's about to end. At least that's what I think. I think this is like one of my favorite beats. Okay, I don't think there's anything there. Get armor. I just went ahead and healed. I accidentally used a bomb. Okay, where could it be? Where could the golden key be? Sweet. You know what? I'm gonna up my radius. Oh, I almost got there. Okay. What was that? No, we gotta go back to the lobby. Oh, we've unlocked a new thing.
Hi.
These items will show up in chess. Bad protection. Better rates. leeches. Enemies. So I could unlock two things.
Hello.
I could unlock another chest.
How's it going?
A thing that restores health. Or a whip for a wider attack. I think we're gonna go with Merlin. And that, yep. Let's go for it. I walked into that. I nearly killed myself. Those hurt me too. Oh, shit. That's fine.
Hello.
We keep going. More gold, auto gold pick up. Enchant weapon.
What do
we got? Chest.
Hey.
Whip thing. No, I think I'm still gonna go with this. More gold. Do another run. What? It seems like these items are meant to get me gold. Search in here. Almost locked in. We might not make it up the stairs. I do like that you can kind of make your own path. Oh, I'm down to 1 health. The Minotaur. Another quick restart. I haven't quite figured out when the bats attack. I'm close to the store. The store is over to the left. I'm like getting too into the I'm getting too into the beat and not paying attention. Nice. I think I just killed a leprechaun. Nice. could literally take up this whole thing like this. Okay, escape. Dude, I've never killed a dragon. I want that gold. But... Sick. No, I gotta return to the lobby. I've got four. Okay, let's start over here. At Hephaestus.
Hello.
So I can get the defense one.
Hey.
The extra chest.
Hello.
Hello. Let's see. Plus one heart. Fewer enemies. Enchant weapon. Okay. I don't know, it's like you can kind of choose your progression too. Just need to make less bad decisions. I don't have the pipes. Where are you going, bad boy? That's not bad. Damn it. Nice pipes. Okay, let's just go for the exit. Yes. Nice. Do I want to go back for the armor? I'm gonna say yes. Gotta hurry. Not that I can. Yes. Well, that was nice. Already opened up the stairs. So it's supposed to be lower, like, less enemies? Damn it! Alright. Let's go see the shopkeeper. Oh, I can use a bomb. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so I can actually fill up more health. Ranged attack. See how this is. Sing it, bro. Can I just keep my multiplier indefinitely now? I'm curious. Find the lock boy. Whose items can't help? Nice! See you in the lobby! Game. Yes, I'm gonna return to the frickin' lobby.
Hey.
Let you train against bosses. We got mini bosses and bosses. Oh, that's neat. See, I've got find me in zone 2.
Gather.
Remove items from the non all zones item pool. Oh, so I can just take one of these away. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, I paid to take it away. Got it.
Hello. How's it going? Hi.
Okay, well, I don't really want to do that. Okay. Give me another. I do like the bow and arrow. Like a magic shot. Huh.
need a lot of gold.
Kidding me. Oh, no. Oh, damn it! I don't understand its beat. Seems like it's... Stop, tap, stop, tap.
I don't know.
I also like how this is played basically entire... Well, no, it is played entirely with a D-pad.
Hey.
Plus one damage?
Hello. How's it going?
Fence. See, that's the thing. Like, if I'm... Like adding items.
Hello.
Let's go bosses. No. I want to go mid bosses. Oh, I have to pay for it. Interesting. Okay. There is actually a way to practice against all enemies. Just kill me. Just fucking kill me. Finally, I'm gonna use a block to my advantage. Wards off spirits! Okay, stores behind. I want that red chest. Fine, let's go for it. We're getting careless now. Yes. Sola. That's gonna sound awful when I look at the screen. Yeah. So far I'm only missing like a little bit of this dungeon. Nice. Okay, what was left? Let's go to the store first, and I might be able to heal. Wrong thing. Damn it. What the? So dumb. Just as I kill the boss. Okay. I could skip this floor by going in the frickin' trap door, right?
Hi.
Enchant weapon. Another chest.
Hello.
Do another restore health thing. Okay, we're gonna do one more run. One more. My favorite is the Movin' Pig, that little miner helmet. Just a random item. Oh, ballet shoes. That's good. I can do another one. Let's see. Oh, I can't do anything else. I would need 20 more coins. Game shovel bigger level. But I like my titanium shovel. Chase. Fuck you, red dragon. Anyway, that's it.
Hey.
Chat weapon. Okay, well, anyway, that was just a quick little look at this game, which, again, is Crypt of the NecroDancer. I'll probably be back with this. It's fun. It's a cute little boy. But I should say cute little girl. There is actually more characters, so there is more to it. So we're currently Cadence. But there's things like Bard, which there's no beats. Move at any time, but enemies move after you. So it's just, like, different things to actually, like, mix up the way that the game plays. Like, one-hit kills, defeat enemies to survive. So, yeah, it's just neat. I like it. I haven't tried any of the other characters yet, so I don't quite know how that'll work. But at the same time, it just seems really cool. Like, there's lots to this game. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Plus, the music is really good.